Chief Audit Executives think they are already considered trusted advisors in their organizations, but that's really just a myth. If that were true, then executive management would be knocking at the door constantly, asking for help, and providing CAEs with all the budget and resources they need. And we know that's not the case. In fact, year after year, surveys show executive management scores 30 to 40% lower than CAEs on whether internal audit is adding significant value. That is a huge difference in perspective that we can no longer afford to ignore. A frustrated CAE will continue to ignore the difference in perspective and stay frustrated, ignored, or tolerated while internal audit continues to be downgraded or made obsolete. A frustrated CAE will continue to use the traditional model and historical view of internal audit that is no longer doing them justice. A frustrated CAE will continue to think they can do everything themselves instead of reaching out to their peers for help. But do you know how you can actually get to trusted advisor status in your organization? A trusted CAE gets out of the weeds and focuses efforts where executive management is concerned. A trusted CAE takes a risk-based internal audit approach that focuses on key organizational objectives. A trusted CAE focuses more on improving their influence and impact in the organization and really steps into the leadership role with the executive presence necessary to play varsity ball with the other executives. A trusted CAE invests in programs to develop themselves. So let me ask you, do you really want to continue being frustrated, thinking you're a trusted advisor? Or do you want to develop the skills to really become trusted in your organization?